Lord, let us do more than understand by your grace and your help. Let us apply it to our lives. Father, there are believers here today whose lives are not really producing the fruit unto God that needs to be done. I pray that you'll help them to repent and consecrate themselves to your purpose. Dear Lord, if there's someone here who is not trusting you, has not been born again, I ask again that your Spirit would draw them. May they, like with Paul, may the very commandments of God expose to them the awfulness of sin and drive them into you. I ask it in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Let's stand together and sing the invitation again. Get up pretty much every time we include a message of God's word on Sunday. We stand and we have a hymn of invitation. You know why? Because God's word isn't mere information. God's word is transforming. God's word is powerful. It is quick and sharper than a two-edged sword, and it cuts into our hearts. God tries to expose our weaknesses and our issues so that he can replace it with strength and newness. He tries to cut out the old and the corrupt so that he can create a new heart and a new life. Are we